former Senator Dinomilaye has returned to school driven in his Bentley. The former federal lawmaker, who has been showing off his wealth lately on social media, also displayed his fleet of cars in a video shared on Instagram on January 23, 2020. The video shows Dino dressed in suits with hands in his pockets, waiting for his car to be driven out of the garage, which houses luxurious vehicles, back to school, he captioned the video. It was unclear what study Dino is taking and where he's undergoing it. In April 2019, Dino earned a master's degree in international relations and diplomacy at the Adamu Bello University, ABU, Zaria. The controversial personality earned his first degree at ABU as Jonah Daniel Milaye with a third class in geography. This was revealed in 2017 by the former vice chancellor of ABU, Professor Ibrahim Gauba, to the Senate Committee on Ethics, Privileges and Public Petitions. Dino was at the time involved in controversy about his certificate. The former Kogi lawmaker on January 21, 2020 revealed for the first time a broad view of the interior of his luxury duplex apartment. He shared photos of the mansion on social media. "Don't ask me how. Ask God, who has made me his personal project. God, you are great. Great is your name. Dino Milaye is thanking you every day," he captioned one of the pictures. On another, he wrote, "Again I say grace unstoppable." On January 22, 2020, Dino attacked a national newspaper for claiming that the house he displayed was recently acquired. "I give Nation newspaper 24 hours to pull this story down and apologize. A house built before becoming a senator is newly acquired. They did not state address and manifest their disdain with the attached write-up. Nation newspaper now practicing yellow journalism," he said. It was unclear if the newspaper did as he requested, as a public statement was not made by its management. Dino, a member of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, lost the Kogi West senatorial seat at the National Assembly to Smart Adeyemi of the All Progressives Congress, APC, at the 2019 general elections.